The Wise Boatman. Once, a rich man wanted to cross the river. He had a lion, goat, and a bundle of grass with him. He told the boatman, "Please take my belongings safely to the other side." The boatman was in a fix. His boat was small. He could not ferry all of them together. If he took the lion first, the goat would eat up the grass. If he took the grass, the lion would eat up the goat. Then he thought of a solution. He took the goat first. After leaving it on the other side, he took the lion. He left the lion on the other side and brought the goat with him. Then he left the goat with the man and took the bundle of grass to the other side. Leaving the lion with the grass, he returned to fetch the goat. The rich man was impressed and rewarded the boatman.